cereal. Peering through the milk, the carnivore fixes on his unwary Fruit Loops, waiting for the perfect moment to strike. The carnivore is trolling you, Strepta spondylus.
Not that Dino or Rex would know that. Brains the size of peas. Come on, love. Oh, get her.
Back in the jaws here, the molar teeth, the cheek teeth, are broad grinding surfaces, rather like teeth of horses or of cattle.
On the lookout for a Triceratops horn to replace the one I'd broken back at the museum.
Hey, Fred, have a look at this.
Animals! So what are they fighting about?
The edge of his hunger.